Did you forget your password? Or it's been a while since you set your last Facebook password? It's always possible to update the password on Facebook's website or mobile apps. Here's how you can change your Facebook password. To change the password on the Facebook website, the first step to do is to log in to your Facebook account. Once logged in, click on the downward arrow, i.e. the caret sign, on your browser's top right and select Settings and Privacy. Now click on the Settings option. From the left-hand side of your browser, select the Security and Login option. In the Login section, click on the Edit link under the subsection named Change Password. Alternatively, you can access this page directly from the link provided in the video description. To change the password, first, enter the current password, and then enter the new one. Keep your password strong so that it's hard for others to guess. Our password generator can help you create a strong password of your choice. A link to the generator is provided in the video description. Once you have entered the new password, click on the Save Changes button. Congratulations! You have now changed your password. We recommend that you use a strong password not only on Facebook but on all your online accounts. In the end, it's the security of our accounts and privacy that matters the most. Make sure you subscribe and turn on the notification option. If you liked this video, share it with others. Thanks for watching.